was made at tire rubber in Andover, Massachusetts. The last days of their operating 1,500 horsepower Rice and Seargent cross-compound Corliss engine, built originally in 1912.